We are finally getting closer to normality. We have stayed at home a lot and kept social distancing. No traveling, no parties, no visits, not even a hug. Finally, we have a vaccine. And priority is being given to those who need it most. The eldest, the weak, and healthcare professionals. Unfortunately, there is still a long way to go, and many have to wait their turn. But this is the beginning of the way out of the bubble.